Anthony Ego gave me like the coolest picture yesterday. It was bigger than me, and it was all the colossi together. And I was down at the front of it looking up and I'm like, hey.
Spider-Man!
Know. Jesus Christ, good questions. I'm bad at this.
Spider-Man!
Yeah. The world's messed up though. There's aliens and everything in it. People all want to kill each other. Wait, what was that?
His record player is here.
Your
record? Yes, I told you I did. I was wondering if you see Walt Simon.
I have not actually, but when we... Was it, did we go to see Lady Bird? They had a trailer in front of it. And I looked at it and like... That type of like romance movie is not usually for me. Usually I look at it in the trailer, the way I looked at it was like, oh, I don't know if I'd see that. But then all the press it's been getting and all the reviews and everything it's been getting is just phenomenal. And everyone's saying that it's a really, really good movie. So we might end up actually going to see it. I haven't seen it yet though.